all, no talk of fool, never fool. The cross comes in the way for his promise, Prasad, headed away by Benjamin Grover. Arvind Romero from the track runs inside, waits now as he plays it behind. On for Malakai Wanga, a through ball play for Naidu. New Mayatani wins it away. They turn away, now he plays Alcor, waiting away from the track runs inside line. As he plays Alcor, one for Benjamin Grover, Malakai Wanga, Benjamin Grover gets it away! What a set of play from the fourth and sideline! Albert Red Fire here, Church of Wagging Low Talker! 15-minute goal on the one official front! Benjamin Grover, the young impressive center back, getting that winner for the Weaver side. We can say so at the moment, because this will give Weaver 11 points, unless and until Bam manages to beat Nabova. Weaver is the new Peter Gammon Champions League winner until the moment Lautoka makes a comeback, as Lautoka to start off the match here with New Mayatangi taking his time to go back into his territory. Lautoka is starting off the match now as a long kick taken goes out of play. Full kick, not awarded. It's full time here. And it's a Viva, the airport services, Riverside. That has finally won the Peter Gammon Champions League series. And the man that River will be thankful to.